Well, other way. They act in their attitudes. As the tears roll from my eyes, I feel a hurt inside. As I reach out to you, said I'm so confused. Oh, oh, I'm trapped like a fool. I'm in a cage. I can't get out. See, I'm trapped.
I got to start this motherfucking record over again. Wait a minute. Fuck that shit. Still on this motherfucking record.
Okay, I'm gonna play some, wait, I'm gonna
play something new for y'all. They gone. Oh, they must have left. They like, fuck it, okay. Gonna take the picture back. What's happening? Y'all all right? Well, let's see. They told me I ain't supposed to play no more records. But they don't know me like you know. Yeah, that's what's happening. Hey, y'all motherfuckers having a good time. Oh, man, that's what's happening. Hey, I hope y'all out here enjoying yourselves. I'm just up here fucking around. Even know what to play. I tell you what I'ma do, what I got on the turntables. Hey, what y'all motherfuckers wanna hear? We had two categories. We had that good shit, and we had that other shit. Hey, wait. I ain't gonna play no more of my shit now. I done heard that shit a million times. I ain't gonna play no more of my shit. I tell you what, fuck that. I wanna somebody give me a CD or a vinyl or some talent from right here. Fuck the rest of the world. Fuck these motherfuckers. I need something from right here. From right here. What you got, a cassette? Damn, you got a cassette? I ain't got no cassette. What you got, baby? He wanna hear something. He wants some Edwards. He wants some Sheik. I'm gonna play this motherfucker some Sheik right here. And right, what I got in my hand right here, I got... Damn, mysteries of the world? Okay. Time. You know, but I'm glad y'all in here having a good time doing your thing.